Hi, Phil Reeve here, and thanks for watching this job video on the Market Research Analyst opening we have for a client headquartered in Pennsylvania. Now, they're looking for people anywhere in the U.S., preferably East Coast or Midwest, basically due to time zone for their clients. The company is a 20-person market research supplier who has been in business for more than 25 years and focuses exclusively on building materials and the construction industry. The research they conduct for clients is to better understand their markets and customers. Now, there's a quantitative research role, so you must be able to deliver polished questionnaire drafts as you will have help creating them. The target salary is $50,000 to $70,000 with benefits such as 15 days PTO, medical, dental, vision, and 401k. So if you're interested in this opportunity or anything else, we should certainly connect. If you're interested in any other roles or just learning about what is going on in the marketplace, drop us a line and we can discuss your background. Thanks for watching.